You busy?
Yeah, I'm tearing my hair out. My professor gave me this case to research. I've searched LexisNexis, Fine Law, Law Next West. I even called the district courts. Nothing. It's like it doesn't exist. Why? What's up?
I need you to call Dan. Tell him I'm sick and I can't go out with him.
What?
Well, it's not really a lie. My stomach's been in knots all day.
Wait, I thought you were all excited about the big secular date. What happened?
Everything you said about what a player Dan is.
This is because of me.
You're probably right. He's never going to be attracted to someone like me.
Okay, look. I have a big mouth, and I don't always pay attention to what comes out of it. It's healthy for you to get out into the world. I can't let you blow this off.
It's not your decision.
Well, then let me help you.
But you have to study.
You know what? I've hit a wall here anyways. A break will do me good. Now, what can we do to keep you from freaking out?